We'll be removing all the pivot blocks and putting a asphalt and redoing the footpath. So far as if the stalls are there, if they are selling illegally, yes, action should be taken by the PMC. It should be initiated. But it's not that it's been done because I mean, it's not. I don't think it's fair to any of us cutting across party lines.
Thank you.